As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts. Prosperity Sands features glittering white beaches fenced off for the sole enjoyment of the ultra-rich, mega-rich, and super-rich. Apprehension methods having failed, authorities send out a motley collection of untrained, unlicensed individuals to do their work for them. Caviar Key features painted sails, a luxury five-star resort built over the remains of Tunamacha, a pre-Columbian city that was once host to the most advanced civilization in ancient America.
Wrap it up for now, boys.
Port Clovis has grown bored, leaving our shark to fight another one.